The question is, a town has a population of 5 lakhs, 42% of the males and 28% of the females are married to same town. Find the total number of males. So this is more of a logical reasoning of a thing. Of course, it can be classified as a percentage problem. Now what happens is, the population of places given as 5 lakhs. Whenever I talk about population, it can only comprise of females and males. It can only comprise of females and males. So F plus M will be equal to 5 lakhs. F plus M will be equal to 5 lakhs. This is purely a number. F is a number. Similarly, M is a number. F is a number. Similarly, M is a number. See, whenever I talk about females, it will write from the smallest child to the senior citizen. Some of them would have got married, some of them would not have got married, some of them have got married in the same place. Some of them would have got married, some of them would not have got married, some of them would have got married in the same place. All combinations are possible. Similarly, whenever I talk about males, right from senior most citizen to the junior most just born child to the senior most citizen, right from just born child to the senior most citizen. So some of them would have got married, some of them would not have got married, some of them would have got married in the same town. All combinations are possible in both this. So this is a number, this is a number. Now what happens is, 28% of the females, again 28% is a number, 28% is a, now this is a number, 28% of whatever females are available there and 42% of whatever males are available there. So these are all purely numbers. In fact, when I have taken classes for this question, 99% of the students have given me the wrong answer, because they are not able to understand what exactly is happening here. See, normally what happens is, the marriage is always 1:1. The marriage is always 1:1. If they are marrying in the same town, the number will have to be equal. If they are marrying in the same town, the number will have to be equal. So this 28% of the females and 42% of the males are marrying in the same town, means this number will have to be equal. This is where many people aren't able to get it. Now, this 100 will get cut, F by M will be equal to 42 by 28 will be equal to 3 by 2. So ratio of females and males is 3:2. So when you substitute here, females will be 3 lakhs and males will be 2 lakhs. That is 3 by 5 of 5 lakhs, 2 by 5 of 5 lakhs. So it will be 3 lakhs and 2 lakhs. So the male population is being asked. So the male population answer is 2 lakhs. Now if you see it, 28% of 3 lakhs will be 84,000. Similarly, 42% of 2 lakhs will be 84,000. Those 84,000 people are marrying in the same town. 84,000 females are marrying 84,000 males in the same town. But the answer here is 2 lakhs. Find number of males. The answer is 2 lakhs. Subscribe to my channel, which is free of cost. I will be adding questions every now and then.